Cast and Crowl here, back playing Far Cry 4. In the last episode, we'd taken over this tower and did a mission for, I believe, the lady girl. I forgot her name. But that's basically all we did. In this episode, I wanna check out, not the sad room, somewhere here. This location. That one. And probably we're gonna be taking over this weight station, probably even this one, but of course it's gonna come after this. So let's get right into it. Drive me out. I guess the auto drive is no signal. Some guys say that religion requires satellite signal for fuck's sake. Well, Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs. I guess that's about right. Fuck, I didn't roll them over, damn it.
No alcohol, no drugs, no music.
Whatever.
You're like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people, and they're losing their minds, and it looks like they're tripping balls.
Nope.
Maybe
get out.
Onto something. We're getting filled with this spirit.
Get out. Get out. Damn it. Like forgot to get out. Smack. I don't know how to get out.
That's some food for thought. You know,
oh, I have to hold the square button. Okay. Sorry for my retardation. Got sparklers. Put out through. Alright, let's jump. Get up there. Alright, here's some rope things. Come on, climb. Not gonna lie, I did a recording before this. It was a Shovel Knight recording, but I didn't have any fun, so I'm thinking of doing that thing later, but I'm not sure if I can recover from that for now. So I'm thinking of releasing something else other than the Shovel Knight thing. Shovel Knight. Gameplay. But I'm not sure what to sell. I don't need to say that. What to do? Oh, hello? Knock off GPS. Okay. Alright. I guess that's it. What's in here? Ooh, revolver and bone arrow, and I picked up the shoddy. This seems swell. Let me pick this up. I heard something. Oh. No. Give me your skin. Alright, come on. Thank you. I hear another one. I heard another one of those animals. I don't see any. Alright. Never mind. Oh, it's. Oh, fuck. It's right there. Ow. Fuck it. Where'd it go? Ah. Come here, son. Come here. Get the fuck over here, man. Fuck you. The hell is that? Now, you shouldn't be really doing it, but. I just need skin, man. Alright. Can I craft some stuff? No, I can't. What can I craft with that? Oh, a bigger weapon holster. Alright. I'll grind for that, I guess. Where has my truck gone? I don't know where I put that. Bastard. Here. Oh, it's right there. Lovely scenes. Let me get in here. Alright. I don't see any missions, so I'll just place a waypoint over here. Let's go, Holmes.
Kirati brothers and sisters. But who's responsible for all this blight? Bagan men. Let's say it. Mm-hmm. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Bagan men. Mm-hmm. Yes, the man's
okay,
name sounds like a
good. Oh, propaganda folk. Bagan men. No.
Yes,
you give me
looks
a big
like
spoon.
He stole someone's Joker Halloween costume. Bagan men. Yes, he looks like he robbed a metrosexual pimp. Yes, he is the delusional psychopath.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Allies. Just saw elephants, the radio change back to the communist memes. And now just focus on getting this waypoint up or base thing. Ah shit. Guns for hire. Guns for hire are Golden Path rebels, of course. They can fight for you. You need tokens though. Spend them, press down on the press down on the D-pad and choose call guns for hire. Yeah, I already know that. Ow. Ah. Fucking hell. I'm sorry for my poor drive.
From the Ministry of Public Affairs
Ooh.
And Social Harmony.
Whoa. There. Ooh.
I've thought about switching sides, but I'd still be fighting those I love. There's no winning.
I need to mark these people. There's one there. Oh, another one in that house. Fucking hell. Hey, location discovered. There's those bees though. I'm gonna call Guns for Hire.
Help is on the way.
Go in this thing. That certain thing. Where are my boys at? Oh, I can't see. They should be somewhere over there. Let me just mark.
The Golden Path
hey.
Stands ready to fight.
Hey.
Headshot, I'm out.
That's depressing. Ow. At least I gave him a shot.
I need to sit down.
I can somehow destroy that, but I don't know how. Without causing a disturbance. Anyone else here? Oh shit. I almost got noticed. I don't see anyone. Oh wait. I mark you, hun. Anyone within that facility though? Oh shit.
I feel like I'm going to faint.
Nope. Ow. Come on. Inhale.
Watch my back. Going down.
Nope.
Jingmin.
Ah. Squat. Bad.
Hold tight. We're coming.
There's a thing over there too.
Coming up the road!
Alright. Vet dude. Oh, yeah?
Not good.
Alright, Vet. Come on. Stuck here, man. Alright. But I only have one man to go.
Dog,
oh, actually.
I'll put you down.
No. Fuck. How do you not die by my god? Explosion. Fuck it. I took over that damn thing. Woo. I went full retard there, but I don't give a shit. I took it over. One go. Woo. Bless you. I got new activities, huh?
How are you doing, Ajit?
I'm doing well. Are you? Oh, you're citizens. Whoa. Fuck off. Wait. Is that German marching music that I hear? It sounds German. Is there anything in here? Is this a station?
Please, help me.
Oh shit! I didn't know about that.
I am a hostage.
Yes, I know. Can I help you?
Am I speaking with Ajit Holly?
Who is this?
No time to explain. Meet me at my studio post haste.
Please. All right,
I'll try that.
They're holding my friends hostage. You have to save them.
I'll take care of them.
I got you, man. That is where? Oh, that area. All right. Also, I should take out that bell tower. I'm a fucking duck in this thing. Whatever. All right, dope. No ammo. Go to the bar. Ah, shit. I need all of this. Just need all of that. I need to do some digging or grinding at least. Fuck me. Let's get into this, yes? I shall avenge my boys by using this truck. Excuse me.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Homeland Protection. This message is directed to the
reach
Golden
the hostages.
Bar.
Ooh.
Why must you continue this useless
right.
struggle?
Let me see. Who is here? I can see that rebel truck. Save at least two of them. There's four in total I can see from the map.
My family has no money.
Work slower and you'll join these corpses.
Ooh, there's already two over there. I'll take you out first. I think that's a better idea. You sure?
I want this place cleared in 30 minutes. Keep working!
30 minutes, huh?
Ransoms never get paid. Better to just kill them.
They're going to kill me when they find out I can't pay.
Let me just go on. Nope. No. Oh, that man was just up there.
And you're going these gold
hostages. There has to be.
Hold on.
same as before.
Nope. Alright, I have to get back up. No, piss off. Don't distract me. Don't fucking distract me. I can't get up. Hey. Nope. Not today, Sonny. Piss off. Ooh, got all the hostages, man. Alright. You good? You all good? You're crying. My loot bag is ass. Hey. The hell's this? Hello? Take the money. Take the money. I'm almost full.
I did it. I escaped death's cold embrace.
Oof. Alright. Now. I think that is the tower that I have to take over, right? Yes, that's a... That's a tower that's affecting this certain area. Probably even this one. I don't know if there's any helicopter things that I can use. Because that will be a blessing for me. I'll just go back to that base though. Check if there's anything there. I think I even saw a rhinoceros. Oh shit. Whoopsie, son. Ow! Ooh, what the fuck? Ow. Never mind. Come on. You wanna do.
Hell. This message is directed at the terrorist attacking fuck and off. Taking over Royal Army outposts. This act of aggression will not go unanswered.
Oh, it's Pagan Min.
I vow to bring the people responsible to justice.
Yeah, sure, Pagan. You won't bring me to fucking justice. Okay.
Thank you for saving my friends. I am staying here to help the Golden Path. It will help me become better, stronger.
Yes, you have made wise choice. My wallet, man. Body armor. Now let me buy a token. Syringes. Alright. I'm stacked now. Now I can take on that damn thing. Where is it? Just there. All you need to do is go over here, do 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 do, and then I'm there. I don't see any hospital. I don't see any helicopter things. My dumb ass almost called a helicopter hospital. Beautiful. Oh shit, did I kill someone? Whoopsie. Guess I didn't consider that woman. Oh shite.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony.
Sure, okay.
Royal Army patrols are for your safety and the security of Kinat. Be sure to give them the right of way at all times and avoid any sudden movements when approaching them.
Can I just turn off
any
the radio, man?
From Royal Army
pretty annoying.
Must be obeyed promptly.
Also, I just want to advance the story.
May lead to severe consequences.
Oh shit.
May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
What is this fucking... There's shadow charger. Depending on the sun and shit. That's race, boys! Whee! Fuck yeah. Oh, they're going to differently, okay. Well, I guess I'm retarded. Oh boy. That was a good ass drift, hell yeah. Give me 20 points for hell yeah. I think I just need to climb this. Yep, I can. No, shut up. Fuck off. Ah, it's outside too. Whatever. I'm gonna turn that shite off. Yeah, sure, I might kill myself instead. It's most likely gonna be accidental. Let me search for a hiding point or a... Oh, shit. Point? Ooh, I don't want to deal with that, though. Is there anyone here? I don't see anyone, but I hear bees. I hear hissing, but I have no idea what that is. I can't lock that car. Oh shit. What is that? Oh. Oh, I hear someone. Oh, it's the market man! Oh shit! Ow! Oh, it's a snake! Fuck! Piss off. How do I heal myself, son? Ow. Can I just get... Yes, finally. Jeez. Oh, they're on. Fuck. Ah, yes. Alright. I got another gunfight. Fucking hell. Come on. What are you fighting against? Is that... Oh, did the animal break out? What the hell? Oh no, those were rebels. That's the golden path. Yeah, whatever. And let's go. Let's have fun. Yeah, let's go. Dead. Oh no, the bones again. Bless, I'm on the ladder. Just one more floor, I just had a glimpse. Yes, I should get it. Take the money, I don't have money. Alright. Hijack that signal boy. Fuck yeah. Fuck yes. Ooh, the Partisan's Clinic? Great drought Chorten? There's wolves. But that sure is pyres. Oh, your burning body's now old. Twat. Okay. Got that. Never mind, eh? Fuck. How do I can get down here. Whee! Bitch. No, not really. Also, I gotta take care of that man. Oh, fuck. The man is dead. Aw, my loot bag is full. No.
I see you, Dad.
No. Better. Alright, let me switch weapons. Let's switch weapons, son. Nope, damn it. Do you have a weapon? I can't get it, okay. Oh, you're... Sure, okay. The weapon escaped somehow. Or not the weapon, the animal escaped somehow. Hold on. Oh. Nope. Got him. Alright. Ah. My loot bag. Is there a place I can go? Also, what's this? Oh, I think I have to go here. No, no, that's a fast travel thing. Ah. I've gotta go here. Let me fast travel there. I've been yearning for some clinical missions. When I say clinical, I mean storm missions. I always mix up my words.
Hello, Ajay.
Hey! Hold up. Let me just sell stuff. I don't need chemical, sparkers, toothpick, golden bar. Fuck. Knock off. That should be good. Oh, and here's the thing. Oh, hi. I don't really want to. Let's undertake a mission.
No!
Oh?
You're a drunk.
I would not want to walk in there right now.
You sure, son?
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale, right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps.
True.
But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
Sure, okay. I got you, hun. Okay.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between DARPA and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
What's up, Hans? What do you want to talk to me about? No? Alright. Guess that's a thing. Just overshadow me. Choice. Balance of power missions are critical to the Golden Path, but Amida and Sabal have different goals. Support with both leaders and choose who to support. Your choice will lead to a completely different mission. This will also create new objectives and upcoming missions and dictate the leader of the Golden Path until the Balance of Power mission, or the next one. Now you can choose. I can choose to support Amida or Sabal's side. Alright. Fucking hell. Oh, there they are. Amida or Sabal? Fucking hell. Look, Sabal, you're a cool guy. I support you. You also even saved my ass, but Amida, I think I want to know her a little more, son.
Amita, I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Bunnipur was hit, but it doesn't feel right.
I think
something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself, okay?
All right, Amida. I got you. Hunter be hunted. Balance of power mission. Amida wants to retrieve intel from a nearby Golden Path camp. Accepting the mission will decline Sabal's mission? Aw, shit. I'll accept it anyways. Hunter to be hunted. Bien. Where's Alpha Camp? Where the fuck is Alpha Camp? Oh. All right. Wait, didn't I rescue hostages over there? Yeah. I'm pretty sure I did. Either that or it was like somewhere near that area. Well, I'll fast travel to this point and then I'll go back home. Oh, yes, I have appeared. And you finally risen up, too. And look at that. Hello! No? Fuck! No, I killed the grandma. Damn it, I wanted to kill the driver. I'm sorry. Oh, you twat. Alright, let's go! I wasted one shot, but that's alright.
Stop the signal, this is Radio Freak Hira.
Alright, I'm gonna sit down and answer.
About these caves that Noor holds her little get-togethers in? I'm using the word get-togethers very lightly. There's not chiving served here. There's some crazy
shit
going down. Now, I'm an open-minded guy. Come on. After all, I do host a free radio program to you guys.
Use your horsepower. Use your horsepower. At least,
I've never understood people who are into the weird stuff. I think
these controls we're driving are pretty weird, but I can accept it.
And I keep it moving.
All right. Where's Alpha
Camp?
Do I need to be careful? Blown path camp. Alright. I hear gunshots. Oh, there's fire! Dead man. Do I need to... Oh, fuck. Anyone here? Anyone alive? Oh my Jesus. No. Guess not everyone survived. Hello? Oh, with the bodies. Ah, you. Hello? And warmers. Why do I have to loot the bodies though? Got a handkerchief. 100 dolans. I don't see a body here, but... Wait, does the burning first people... Dude, no it doesn't. I'm on fire. Fucking hell. hello? Let me craft a syringe real quick. Nope, okay. Never mind. Hello? Oh. Oh, that has to be intel. Oh no, it's a... What? Guess not. By the way, pause if you want to read that. I gotta search all these bodies, man. Match book. I only have space for one more. No. Hello? Do I have intel? I have intel. Oh, that was intel. No, I got one. Alright, my medkits are full. Probably on the rock. Oh, shit! Whoa! The fuck was that? Hunters. Silent lethal units that communicate with whistles. They can see me through vegetation, too. Remain tagged for a few seconds, sort of like ninjas. They can try and predators to attack you instead of soldiers. Shit. I'm not. Okay, I gotta watch out for them now. Oh, shit. No. A what? Piss off. No. Not bad doge. Bad doge. Oh, you're sending cunts now. Piss off. Where's my intel? Can't search. Going down. Oh, fuck. Alright. Apparently it's somewhere here. Where is it? Oh wait, there's people here, damn it. Gamoni? Intel? No, it's full. Intel, please? Oh yes, it's Intel. Alright. Now I have to search this big ass space. Fuck off. Also, I got hunters somewhere here. What the fuck? The hell is that? Legit, what the hell is that? I don't want to be in those waters, boy. Man. I killed it. Whee! Wait. There's a body in there. Oh, that has to be where the intel is. All right. Loot bag. Discard. Alright. Where's the thing? It's on the bottom now. Can I scan it? Come on. What that? You, my boy. Did I? Alright, come on. Intel, yes. Swim the fuck up. Alright, I was lucky with that one. That fish was a big one.
Amira, I got the intel.
Okay, Ajay. Now go to the other gap and see what you can do.
What the fuck do you mean? Oh, shit! Ah, fuck off. Nope, nah. Not today. God damn it. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? You just give me a fucking warning.
Amira, I got the intel.
Okay, Ajay. Now go to the other camp and see what you can do.
Alright, where's the other camp? It's not that far away. Elf Bravo camp. No. Also, is that a hunter somewhere? I see arrows. Huh. Oh shit! How the fuck? Oh, piss off. Well, it's a bow and arrow actually. I can get that. Oh, scheisse. Oh, blien! Ow. Ow. Animal abuse is not real. I don't know what you're talking about. Ah, shit. Oh no. Fuck up. Ow. No.
Now I must draw your blood.
No. Piss off. No one cares about you. Oh, what? Yeah, sure. Yeah. Jesus fuck, dude. No. No. Ah, shit. Nope. Oh, yeah, it's real time, bro. It's realistic. Fuck off. Fuck off. Gone, needle. The fire's also spreading, Holmes. Ah. What? Ow! No. Let me heal up again. Oh, yes! Got that, man.
Bless. Amira, everyone's dead here.
Damn. Those were good soldiers that died. Tell me they didn't die in vain. Tell me you found the
intel. Path.
It's a map of a little temple or something.
Okay, Ajay. This could be important. Oh, I'll check it out. And thank you.
Soldiers?
Thank you for following my lead.
Yeah, I got you, Hans. I got you. Alright. Let me just check. Oh, shit. Ah, bitch. Give me your shit. Fuck off. I can't even. Okay. Let me check my recordings real quick. Alright, yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode, man. So, anyways, thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you love this episode. In the next episode, we're going to head over to where Sabaal is, right here. And we're gonna continue on with the story, shall we? So, anyways, thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you love this episode. And don't forget to subscribe and share with our friends, man. And I'll see you in whatever episode you watch next on our channel, man. Peace. Oh, fuck. Should I come?